Alright, this is a match with our Kaladesh draft deck. Red-green splashing a little black for two cards here. I want to keep this hand. A little reluctant to do so, but we have quite a few ways to get a black source. That's a reasonable card. If they play Ninth Bridge Patrol, we can just kill it. Otherwise, we can play Seed Sculptor into Seed Sculptor, make a 3-4. That guy doesn't die as easily. Could also play Sky Skiff and then play Seed Sculptor. But it wouldn't be able to target the Sky Skiff. So that's unfortunate. The second one would. Do we just go all in on Seed Sculptor? I think we just go all in on Seed Sculptors. That seems fine. Well, that's going to be a big dude. So now we might sky skip it. Alright, so a bunch of different artifacts. We're going to take a million damage from this guy. So you're definitely not blocking here, so that's cool. I'm gonna wait a second to make him think I have nothing and just attack for the fun of it. That's what we were hoping. Now we just kill your guy. Seems good. Puzzle not getting rid of the old 1-3. That could potentially be a 2-5. Oh, look at those gremlins. They are salivating. We do need a black, but our hand has gotten pretty solid. I'm going to attack again and see what happens. What? Oh. I was like, you know, it's an onboard trick, right? Fool me once. Do we just play Sky Skiff here? I think so. I think I like saving the Seed Sculptor. I don't want to make it a 2-3 again. I'd rather you put on this guy or this guy. Next time we can just attack for 3. Yeah, that seems better. I like that. Well, that's interesting. Wait, what? Interesting. All right. Yeah, we're definitely welding sparksing this guy, if that's how you say that. Welding sparksing? Ideally, we've got to land here. Alright. That'll do, pig. We're just going to kill that guy now. We don't need double triggers for the rest of the game. That's a little scary. Black mana would be nice. A swamp. Or a... I guess we just have swamp. We don't have any prophetic prisms, unfortunately. But we do have a wild wanderer and an attune. Attune would be great. We can actually... Nothing, huh? That's interesting. I assume you have a removal spell, but we're outside of impeccable timing range here, so that's good. Oh. Did you just take 5? Oh, that's great news. I don't think we have anything to discard, so we're just going to play the land. Man. Sure. Well, that's unfortunate. The old Fumigate Foil Panharmonicon deck. This is actually a great draw. Let's us attack with Skyskiff and get our black, which turns on both cards in our hand. Yeah, that seems real good. Plus, having a 3-4 flyer in the wings is pretty good. It's a 3-turn clock that they have to deal with, and Impeccable Timing doesn't kill it. Sorcery Speed Removal doesn't kill it. Red Removal does kill it, but this is Unlicensed Disintegration target for sure. So that's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Then we can still play something for 4. So if we play a guy, we actually attack for... We actually have lethal on board if we draw a creature that we can play. Oh, no longer have lethal. That is sad. Triggers twice because an artifact. Yeah, so you get to equip it twice if you'd like. That will do. Still very good. 1, 2, 3... Also, if we had one more land, we can actually kill, because then we would be able to kill this guy. But we're just going to attack with both. And hope they don't have a second Fumigate. And they have to block, unless they have a one-mana removal spell. Which I don't think exists, so... Oh, do you have... Oh, you have Built to Last. Wow, that's real good. In my face, I guess. I mean, there's no situation where we could have actually played around that. If we just don't attack, I guess, but that doesn't really make sense. Like, we could have Fire Forger's Puzzle Knot there, but then we have to crew the Sky Skiff with the Wild Wanderer anyway. So, doesn't really get around that. It just sort of... Takedown, we did see a flyer. But we also have a ton of removal. We have Pyrohelix, Welding Spark, Serious Reprisal, Disintegration, and Nature's Way. And Deadlock Trap. Yeah, I think we're just going to submit like this. I didn't see anything that we really need a board against. This hand looks fine. I got a turn 2 drop. Which is also just known as a 2 drop. I'll keep this hand. Kept on 6. Put a card on top. You got it. Alright. Looking good. So we got turn 2, turn 3. If we draw a land, we got turn 4. And then we have both of our black cards in hand again.
I'll bounce a land. I'll not bounce anything.
And we did it. Old Grubberinos. That's rude. You just took a page out of my book. Not cool, dude. Not cool. Whatever. Our Deadlock Trap is better now. And my Weldfast Monitor is just better than yours. Your Aviary Mechanic.
That's Dwarfist.
No way, I'm just talking about lizards. I will gladly trade with this guy. No trade? Okay. Good deal. It's like an explosive vegetation, but instead of a second land, you get a creature. I am a little scared of Panharmonicon here. Maybe not really. I don't know. Wow. Yep. Draw 2. How come I only triggered once there? Oh, it doesn't have Panharmonicon. I was like, wow, okay. A little scared of Panharmonicon meant in my head that they have it in play. So, that is not correct. Yeah, we're just going to block here. I assume you have Built to Last. Oh, no, they just trade. That's fantastic. That was a good deal. So we can actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can play High Spire Artisan and Unlicensed Disintegration here. That's pretty good. And they have Puzzle Nuts. We're actually just making a 1-4. Because that's just a better value. 1-1 counter. Plus, if they make a 3-2 Propeller Pilot, we can block it. 4 days. Oh, that dude's just straight dead. Don't even get in my face. 1, 2, 3, 4. Malfist. Also a counter. And we can play Deadlock Trap here, which we're going to do. Because I think we just want to put the pressure on here. Alright. Alright. So. Fumigate. No. Okay. Just a Propeller Pilot. Pioneer. Propeller Pioneer. Oh, look, you got two dudes now. So one card in hand. All right, feels good. I'm not sure if I should have given this guy Menace or not. Yep. That's another cool dude. Yeah, we're just going to pass here. And we can tap a dude at the end of their turn and another on their turn, so. Stop playing creatures. Oh, I gave you that. I feel like it's in this. I feel like it's not cross pods. Alright, well, the aggression must cease. We go tap this guy. 1-1, 1-1. We can tap this guy and tap this guy, right? Kill these two. Or we can tap the pilot. Actually, I think we just tap these two. And then these two have to block, right? And then if they double block, we kill them both, which is a pretty good deal. I will take that all day. Yeah, all right. Deal. Rhinoceros. Oh, all right. Well, that guy can still block, so I'm okay with it. Seems like a very easy attack here, right? Yeah. Did I just block? I'll take three here. I don't feel like being at nine is a particularly terrible place. Okay, well, that's a lot of lands. Go to five. Five turns, and I got this. We do need something. Yep, that's a million salivating. That's your third salivating gremlins. Four taps left. Well, that's pretty okay. Put it on you. I wonder if we attack here. No, we'll attack next turn. Again, we can tap it in return, tap on our turn, so. I think we block here. We take a calculated risk. Or we at least see if they attack. If they attack, then that means they might have something. They likely have something. If they don't attack like this, then we know their hand is not where it should be. So long, Rhino. That was terrible. Oh, I forgot all about that. It's only spells, right? It's not abilities. That's why we rolled a tap. Yeah, okay. So what we should have done was block and got it off the board, thinking we had removal. I totally forgot about that. It's a rare, so you're rarely playing against Captured by the Consoles. Consulate. Get these instances of consoles and consulate confused. Tap this guy. Two dudes. Another rhino. Alright, so. And then you're gonna fire Forger's Puzzle Knot, I presume. Yep, Toolcraft Exemplar no longer gets plus, or gets first strike, so that's good. Which means it does trade with Rhino. But we'll also just take three, because you are at three. Oh, now it does get first strike again. And that dude becomes just huge. Alright. So, we're going to pass here, take three, go to six. If you choose to attack, you do. Bold move, Cotton. Where's our second unlicensed disintegration? So you block with both, right? 100%. Then we have a blocker for this guy. And we can tap the other guy. Yeah, this is just fine. Oh, you just block one, go to one? Wow, that's a bold move. As we've mentioned. Is this Fumigate? Oh, the game has ended. Alright, sweet. Despite our misplay with Captured by the Consulate, which we totally forgot about, still end up winning. Feels good. Alright.